Can you hear me? Can you see my screen? Let me share it with you. Let's go.
Said the world was closed today, so I went to have a look. I found it with the shutters down, and the phone was off the hook.
So I stood there for a little while, but no one was around. Then silence came, and startled me with the most alarming sound.
I asked him where the others were and why the streets were bare. He whispered, life had run away, or death was playing there.
Oh no, I said, it can't be true, for life is not afraid. But no one ever goes, he said, where death has ever played.
I understood and walked away, as hope was standing there, with courage in her afterglow and sunlight in her hair.
She said, go home to those you love. This is no place to be. For if we walk these streets today, then no one shall be free.
She threw her light to lead the way and showed me where to go. The very road that life had gone, where the future flowers grow.
Then death showed me another way, but I didn't want to look. So I stumbled home in time for tea and read another book.
It was called The World is Closed Today, and the streets we shouldn't roam. The first line said, just please be safe. And the ending, stay at home.
When you were here before, couldn't look you in the eye, you're just like an angel, your skin makes me cry, you flow like a
everyone put your sticks up. Okay, can we all just click them slightly? No, everyone get tired of those. Just a little click. Okay, little click. Very quiet click. Now on the end of the stick. Right on the end. Right on the end. Right. Now rub them together. Not too fast. Ned's on fire. I think he's got smoke coming from him. Okay. 1, 2, 3, 4. Yeah. 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 See, that was together for me. That was brilliant. Okay. Fantastic.
A beat ahead.
1, 2, 1, 2, 3, 4.
1, 2, 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 1, 2, 3, 4. Every day I will remind you. Find out what we're help our friends in need. You can count on me, like 1, 2, 3, you'll be there. And I know when I need it, I can count on you, like 4, 3, 2, you'll be there. Cause that's what friends are supposed to do, oh yeah.
And the people stayed at home and read books and listened and rested and exercised and made art and played and learned new ways of being and stopped and listened deeper. Some meditated, some prayed, some danced, and some met their shadow. And people began to think differently, and people healed. And in the absence of people who lived in ignorant, dangerous, meaningless, and heartless ways, the earth began to heal.
Soaring wind, moonlight, like gold.
When despair for the world grows in me, and I wake in the night at the least sound in fear of what my life and my children's life may be, I go lie down where the wood drake rests in his beauty on the water and the great heron feeds. I come into peace of wild things who do not tax their lives with forethought or grief. I come into the presence of the still water, and I feel above me the day blind stars waiting with their light. For a time, I rest in the grace of the world, and I'm free.
Thank you. friendly announcer. I have serious news to pass on to everybody. What I'm about to say could mean the world's disaster, could change your joy and laughter to tears and pain. Is that love?
Thank you. on ya. Can't stop it. Go to Mons.
It's not true. Tell me I've been lied to. Crying isn't like you.
What if 2020 was the year we've been waiting for? A year so uncomfortable, so painful, so scary, so raw, that it finally forces us to grow. A year that screamed so loud that it awoke us from our ignorant slumber. A year we finally accept the need for change. Declare change, work for change, and become the change. A year we finally band together instead of pushing each other further apart. 2020 isn't cancelled. It's rather the most important year of them all.
Cloud inside, it stopped raining, everybody's For saving lives, and though in distance we may be apart, we are together in our
all together.